Great.
Hey guys.
Hello.
Esther here.
Tom here.
So, we were having dinner, and today on Recognize Your Level of Crazy and Manage It with EQ, we're going to talk about something that we were discussing at dinner, and it's a good exercise to do with your partner, where, you know, you have some time together, and you ask each other, so what did you learn new about me this week? So maybe I've had some growing this week, maybe I did some transformation this week, and what did you notice about me this week that, you know, was interesting to you as my partner?
Oh, are you asking me that question? Should I answer that or no?
Nah, not right now.
Okay. We don't want to spill the beans?
We don't want to spill the beans.
We'll keep it to ourselves.
We'll keep it as our little secret.
Okay. It's an exercise that they can do.
Yes, with each other.
Or individually.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. So, well, how are you going to do it individually? You have to do it with your partner.
Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, but you can. Okay, I was getting ahead of myself.
Yes.
Because one of the questions I've been asking myself is, you know, what is it that I can't see in myself that's happening with me emotionally, psychologically, even spiritually? So I've been asking myself for the last couple of months, you know, I'd like to be able to see what it is that I can't see.
Meaning to help you overcome certain patterns that are destructive for you?
Or, you know, yeah, not so optimal, right? Patterns that might be holding me back from being even more effective or more...
Even more wonderful.
Yeah, I know that's hard to imagine, right, Esther? But yes, anything that would make me a little better.
Right.
All right.
So, you know, we know we're perfect and all, but we're still working on, we're still a work in progress.
Right.
So that's a very good point, Tom. So basically you ask yourself, what is it that I'm not seeing about myself to help me be more optimal?
Yes.
And so you're asking this question of your higher self. You're asking this question of your angels, if you believe in that kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just a way to ask yourself to get more aware, create more awareness, and to be able to recognize that level of crazy when it happens.
Right.
So very good.
So what's the point of this message that we're talking about?
So that the message here is that, one, you could do this really great exercise with your partner. And
the exercise is asking any kind of question, right?
Right.
But in
it's
particular,
what they've learned this week about you,
mm-hmm.
and, you know, what they've seen you overcome this week. And two, how you can do this practice of asking yourself,
right,
what am I not seeing this week to help me be more optimal,
right,
and be a better leader, be a better relationship, be a better husband, wife, cousin, whatever.
Exactly.
You know? So that's it.
That's great.
Short and sweet.
Love it.
We are
downtown Hollywood. Just ate a nice Greek salad, and so we're taking a little walk around.
And
we thought
lemon potatoes.
Yep,
yum.
Yep, we were good. So we thought we'd share this with you tonight.
That's right. So with that,
what you resist persists, and when we know better, we do better.
And when you know and understand yourself, the world will know and understand you too. And remember,
what's the best that can happen?
Bye-bye. All right, guys.